across
that. Come in and tell y'all to get some.
Just any kind of trend, really. Yeah.
We're sharing.
So you just keep it front end real life.
What is that, dude? They fucking put a bench at 900 freaking motor on.
That was Alan's voice. I think it was...
It's an engine of death, dude. I mean, one time they sit there, and like, obviously, they just... So that motherfucker, the radiator blew or something. Everybody was like...
No,
started coming, everybody started getting around. And he went over there and took the... I'm fired up on his job, and drove. I couldn't believe it.
Yeah.
Next week, he had to back.
He should stand on the front of it.
Load up the rear.
Because
they can't get the piece out. Sharon's got to drive, though, because he's been drinking.
Yeah.
That would turn what? 13,000 RPM?
Yeah.
Hey, listen. I need you to do something that's really important. You know what Alan wrenches are, right? The little wrenches.
Listen, I told him to bring, they just took one apart. So they should have all the tools laying right there.
Okay.
Make sure they got all the fucking tools in the box, with all the pieces in that rear end, or that front end in the back of the truck.
You gotta have the tools in that front end.
I feel that.
And
bring for a long time.
And make some sandwiches.
Yeah, about 2 4-hour waits.
Yeah.
All right, bring us some food.
He's gonna run him over.
Hey.
Well, I got it on video if he does.
Call me when you get ready.
Has he done any wheelies yet?
Oops.